Hello students, a very good morning to all of you. I welcome to all of you in your English grammar class. Students, before going to start today class, I will show you something. Look at this. What is this? This is a apple. Then, look at here. What is this? This is a kite. Then, what is this? This is a goat. Then what is this? This place is temple. बच्चों, यह सारे पिक्चर में क्या क्या है आप लोग कैसे बताए? आप सभी को यह सारे चीज की नेम पता है. So everything around us has a name. हमारी चारों ओर जो चीजें हैं उनका नेम होता है. सो स्टूडेंट्स, कैन यू गेस टुडे व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू रीड? यस, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अबाउट नेमिंग वर्ड्स और नाउन्स. आज हम नेमिंग वर्ड और नाउन के बारे में पढ़ेंगे. स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू नो व्हाट इज नाउन. द नेम ऑफ पीपल, places, animals, things are called nouns. So बच्चो, people के name, places के name, animals के name और things के name को हम nouns कहते हैं. Nouns is also known as naming word. Nouns को हम naming word भी कहते हैं. Students, there are many people around us. We identify with a certain name, such as mother, father, teacher, friend. These are the name of people. So students, a noun can be a name given to a person. Now students, let's look some name of animals. Cow, cat, dog, elephant. Students, these are the name of animals and these are nouns. So students, name of animals are nouns. Students, tell me, where do you go to study? Yes, school. This is the name of place. Now let's see some other places name. Home, park, beach, zoo. These are nouns. So students, name of places are nouns. Look at here. What is this? This is a chair. This is the name of thing. Now students, let's see some other name of things. Car, bag, clock, book. These are the name of things and these are nouns. So name of things are nouns. So students, we know the name of people, places, animals, things are called nouns. I hope all of you understand what is noun or naming word. In your next class, we will know more about noun or naming words. So students, thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.